attention, people. It's working. We're here at Skillet. Practice. We go on tour in 4 days, and we're so pumped. This is what the warehouse looks like. This is where Skillet practices. It's very clean. Oh. Seth, you want to come say hey to the Skillet fans?
What's up?
That's it. That's all I got.
Look how much taller you look. Screw that. There we go. Now that's more how life should be right there. Anyway, we got the crew guys over here. Everybody say hey.
Aloha.
What's up? Anyway, we're getting ready to go on this Breaking Benjamin tour. And,
Hey, how's it going? Progressing, killing.
Where's my lady?
She is hiding.
I was in here, I just was too short to be seen.
I'm right here. Here it is, that's perfect. We'll get your hair in. How's that?
There, I'm here. Okay, guys. learning new music, and it's super fun. We're having a great time, right?
Why are we learning new music?
Because our freaking new album comes out soon, and we're going on tour with Breaking Benjamin.
Are we playing new music for these peeps?
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
Two new songs. Did you know there'd be two?
Gonna be crushing.
Slightly, because of Braxton.
Maybe there won't be two new. Maybe there's one new, and if nobody likes it the first time. If nobody likes one of them the first time, then we're only playing one new.
We've got two chances of you liking the new music.
We'll see. Anyway, we're going to say hey to some friends. So, as a lot of people know, Jen's missing a few shows. We're super bummed. It's going to be weird to be playing without Jen. But we got a wicked fill-in for her. I want to introduce everybody. Jared Bramlett over here.
Check out
Jared.
Look at these.
He's a killer. He plays for the band The Protest, and he's a sick drummer. I was here checking, making sure all his parts are good.
Give me the approval.
He's got the approval. He's on fire. You guys are going to love him. Kill him.
Yeah, so tell us about the Protest.
We're a band out of Newcastle, Indiana. We did a run with Fight the Fury in December, and that's where we kind of met John. And so he invited me out, and I'm so honored to, you know, because I have big shoes to fill. You know, so
smaller shoes, but bigger shoes. Smaller literal shoes, but bigger metaphor.
That's right.
Is that figurative or metaphorical?
I don't know.
Is it figurative or metaphor, Corey? Figurative or metaphor?
Literally and actually, figuratively.
You know what?
I'm going, what are you guys protesting? That's gotta be like every interview question.
Oh, yeah. I know. Yeah. I love the Protest. We played together on Fight the Fury run, and yeah, I really like the guys. They're nice people, too. Actually, they're a good band, not so nice people. JK,
yeah,
anyway.
Me and Cole went to see them play. We got to see Fight the Fury, and we got to see the Protest open up.
And
for
I was
them.
Like, oh my gosh, John, you better be good tonight because this band.
Band is good.
Risky,
better,
yeah,
risky, you better
bring
the fire.
Risky, but they did, so it was all good. It was a good night.
It's honestly a true story. Corey sent me a text. She said, this band is actually really good. I think she was trying to tell me to fake an illness. Don't go on after the Protest. That's what people feel like when Disciple plays. Don't go on.
So
anyway.
Don't go on after Disciple. You're screwed.
Yes. Anyway, much love to Disciple people out there. Anyway, so this is Jared. Why don't you guys to meet him and, Lacey's here somewhere. I was going to show it all of us together.
She's pulling the Lacey.
She's, yeah.
She's a rock star.
She might be.
Josh, where is she? Josh,
where is she?
Josh.
Here she comes. Come over here.
Where are you?
She might be painting a picture of a tree. or praying for a homeless person. But she's here somewhere. I thought we'd have all of us here in one picture so we could all see. It's the biggest the Skillet band has ever been. There's like 7 members now.
Oh, man, yeah. And a lot of you guys know, but like Lacey from Flyleaf, and that's like one of my favorite bands ever, so it's pretty surreal to have a full circle where the girl you try and sound like is all of a sudden filling in for you. I feel like it's a very strange day, but it's super fun, and I can't wait to see how it goes. It's going to be a ton of fun.
I try to sound like Jen and Lacey if I can.
I try to sound like Dougie.
Yeah. Would that be weird? Yeah, if you sang with my voice, it'd be horrible.
Yeah. I don't know about that.
All right.
She's gone.
All right, well.
We'll show you Lacey later, because apparently she's not showing up.
She's like the wind. Anyway, can't wait to see all you people on the tour. Starts in a few days. Come check it out. Love to all you Skillet fans. Thanks for watching.
She's going.
I'm wrong.
Hurry up. We're videoing for you.
The world wants to see you, Lacey. You guys are going to get an idea of how small Lacey actually is, because people think that Corey's the smallest person in the world, but she's not. Look how small Lacey is, even smaller than Corey. Look.
I still get the reference.
Look at this.
This is stubby pictures. He's wanting to film you, FYI.
No,
say hi.
I'm filming you guys for the audio. You guys can talk amongst yourselves. Get some popcorn.
It's really happening. We weren't lying to you. It's true. She showed up. She's in the flesh.
Let's get all the skillet girls in one shot before we say bye to the fans here.
This is like girl power. I know, man. This is like my hero. It's so exciting. We don't even need the guys. We're just going to start growing.
Very sexist.
Oh, yes, it is.
Well, but it's also on trend. It's on trend, so it's forgiven.
Look at me. Okay, yes. Yeah, very true. Corey. Oh, my God.
All right. Say bye, everybody.
Bye, guys.
Bye, peeps. See you soon. Say bye, Jerb.
Peace. Later.
Yeah.